and darkness surrounds you. Walking in your life, right? Waking up all night, right? Shivering shits, right? Shivering shits, right? Can't sleep, right? Right? Just sleep very tight, tight, right? Watch out for the bed bugs, right? Watch out for the nightmares, right? Can't sleep at night, can ya? No. Fucking with all these demons, right? Fucking with all these demons, right? Yeah. Fucking can't sleep, right? No. Not even if I sleep tight, right? Have a good night, right? All night, right? No, I can't live this life, right? Yeah. Too many haters. He's my motivator. Tell you this, I'll tell you that. I'm up in here, I'm up in your ear. Tell me this, tell me that, hey. Listen to my life, my life. I told myself that just hold on tight. Yeah, this life is fast, this life is harsh. Right, walking in my life, right. Walking in the shoes, right, right, yeah. Lord, it is what this life is. Every day is not the same. Fucking with me, it's not lame. My children look up to me like I'm a saint, and I know that in their minds I am, but I'm not. At least my children think so, right? Children think so, right, right. Yeah, they love me so, and I love them too. So if I could, I'd give them this life, this world, I'd give it all to you. My daughter, she's nice, so she brings daily in my life. And my son, well, he's the coolest little dude that any father could ask for. Any father would ask for these children that I've got. They're the greatest thing in this life. So this is life. Wanna be what I wanna be in this life. And that's a great father and a great artist. So at least I got that. At least I got that, yeah. No ideas. No ideas. At least my twins got my back, right? Yeah, at least my twins got my back.